tiny island in the Pacific named Pleasant Island by its first European visitor. And just a couple in the team.
Yes, only 10,000 people on the island. It's only 8 miles square.
You're right.
Rasida Jumchar, swimmer, flag-bearer for the ball.
Joanna Lumley, who's been hailed as a goddess of Nepal for her part in the Gurkha Justice campaign 3 years ago, invited the Nepalese team to stay at her house for the Olympics. I think at the very least they've popped round for a cuppa.
Right.